Ernest Harvey is charged with solicitation of sodomy and pandering. Kenneth Howard, Ryan Jenkins, Charles Jones, Devontae Little, and Arthur Nance Jr. face the same charges. Former Fort Valley State Executive Assistant to the President, Alicia Johnson, is charged with prostitution, pimping, and solicitation of sodomy. She's accused of performing sex acts in exchange for money and arranging to provide a prostitute for the men. All are innocent until proven guilty in the court of law.